What I say to you is, I don't know why you're always an apologist. And many of your colleagues, apologists for the Republican position.
The president just tweeted, stimulus, go big or go home. He wants even more right now. So why not work out
a
deal with him? And don't let the perfect, as they say here in Washington, be the enemy of the good.